Here's a little tip for problem number four on simplifying the expression. We're talking about finding the values that are like terms. First thing you probably want to do is distribute so that you're looking at something like this. 3 times x plus 2 times 4x plus 2 times minus 4. And what you can see here is that you have values for x that are right here and values that don't have an x right here. These are not like terms. You can only combine these two after you've simplified them.